Hello everyone, myself Dr. M.SRUJAN Kumar. My education background is pharmacy. Today's topic is how to define throat paints. Throat paints are viscous liquid preparations that contains API and other excipients intended for application onto mucus of throat with the help of hair camel brush or cotton plug for desired therapeutic effect. If you can see the definition, there is a term called as viscous. Throat pain's viscosity is imparted with the help of an excipient called as glycerin. An example for commonly used and effective throat paint is Mandel's paint. The other name for Mandel's paint is compound iodine throat paint. It is used in the treatment of pharyngitis and tonsillitis. Now, what is the mechanism for treatment of throat infections? Any dosage form administered, that particular dosage form should remain intact with your mucous membrane of throat for prolonged period of time so that it can produce localized action. Thereby, you can get relief from the symptoms of throat infection. This is how the mechanism will work. These throat pains, as they are having more viscous nature, they will remain adhered to your mucous membrane of throat for prolonged period of time, thereby relieving the symptoms of your pharyngitis and tonsillitis. But nowadays, if you can see your modern world, you cannot see Mandel's paint. You can see only cough syrups. What is the difference between cough syrup and throat paints? Cough syrups are less viscous when compared to your throat paints. As they are less viscous, when you administer cough syrup like Benadryl, Glinters or any type of cough syrup, what happens here? Ultimately, that administered dosage form will move at a faster rate to your stomach, where you cannot expect the localized action in your throat. If you administer, for example, 5 ml, only 0.5 ml will adhere to your mucous membrane. The remaining 4.5 ml will go to your stomach, which doesn't have any sort of pharmacological activity when enters into your stomach. So in order to have a very good pharmacological activity, the more viscous is your dosage form, the more the dosage form will get adhered to your throat, the more the localized action you are going to get. So why this happened? Why we cannot see Mandel's paint in the market? Because our pharmaceutical industries, they need profit. So as Mandel's paint has no other competitive in the market, they want to introduce some new dosage forms into the market. Where people lack understanding on this, ultimately they are ending up with cough syrups. So when they take cough syrup, if they are taking cough syrup for 3 days, 4 days, there will be no relieving of the symptoms of the cough. Why? Because this is the mechanism what a cough syrup has to play, where the present cough syrups that are in the market, they are not able to play this mechanism. Due to that reason, we will never relieve our symptoms of cough. Okay, so thank you very much for watching my video. Please subscribe to my video. Thank you.